How are you? How are you guys? Gonna be thinking how much information I'm gonna release. These are croquetas, Cuban croquettes, and this is coffee mix, real coffee. People say that Cuban coffee is a gift to mankind. This is all what I have eaten today. This is all what I have eaten today. And this will probably be the last video of my friend Herman branch. And this is an empanada with ham and cheese. I'm having some croquetas. You guys don't know what that is. It's a really good food. When you guys come to Miami, if you ever guys come to party, you should try that. It has an amazing taste, guys. So, who's ready for the big reveal? Who's ready for the information? Just preparing here part of my dinner. While a few of you connect. But it's not gonna be a long video. I got things to do. I got a party to go. I'll explain you now, okay guys. I have put out the information so far of the things what happened with Herman. This is so good. So I have put out some information of the things that will happen with Herman. I want to clarify, please understand my position. Somebody like me who has trained martial arts for many years, and I'm Cuban, we do take things seriously and to the next level. For me, you say that you don't value my skills or something like that is a big offense. It's in our culture. We're kind of like a mix between Spartans and Japanese. The honor for us is something really, really high. And friendship and integrity is above all. So all I have said here, I would have said to Herman, his name, let's say it this way. The big reveal. Who's ready? Because I see four people connected. I won't say the name until I see somebody commenting. Nobody says that. Say hi or something. I won't say it. We're going to know who's watching. I have a software in the PC. I'm doing the video from my tablet. That it tells me what subscriber is connected. Since I'm doing it from the tablet, I don't know. I cannot see who's connected. Well, like I said, everything I have said to Armando, that's his name. How are you, Def? How are you? Everything I have said to Armando, I have said it publicly because I was giving him a chance to be a man, to be a man, to just call me out, my phone, say, hey, Sergio, I know you're upset with me. I know I fuck it up. I should have asked you your side of the story, but he didn't do that. So in a way, he's forcing my hand to reveal his identity. His name is Armando Guerra. His email, I'm gonna provide half of it because I don't wanna get a strike. Is Ramos, that's the last name, dot Armando 9394 at the biggest search engine in the world. You don't need to be a scientific to figure it out. So his email, if anyone wants to have a contact with Mr. Herman Branch, even though he has like 10 different emails and sub accounts, his real email was ramos.armando9394 at, then it goes, the biggest domain, the biggest search engine in the world. So as you see, I'm gonna show how he looks. He looks like a mix between Young Smoke and Isaiah Pablo. He's like 5'3". Nothing impressive. His skill levels are beginner. I do have one fight that he sent me. I'm not gonna publish that. I'm not gonna publish that because I wanted to have something in case he come back with whatever. I want to have something to defend myself. But I want to show you guys how he look. Just give me a minute because I get a lot of information on my phone because of my companies and that's what's going on. I'm gonna show how he looks. You won't be able to give me a copyright strike. You won't be able to do it because since the video has not posted on YouTube, and it's not gonna be the same format. Everybody's gonna see it. Unless I deleted the video, shit. Well, can I always look? Oh, there you go. I got it. There you go. There you go, Mata Ninja. That's a Mata Ninja. Just a skinny guy, small guy, with really bad boxing. That's his face. That's the guy. You are a double standard, my friend. Your friend Santiago is defending, not only defending, he's taking orders from one of the biggest frauds in the martial arts community in Spanish. He has one of the worst techniques ever. And Santiago is his bitch. You haven't exposed that. I wonder why. Guys, this is Santiago's boss. That's the leader. That guy right there is the leader of Legado del Guerrero, Legacy of the Warrior. That's how he trains. And that's me, of course, clowning him. Dude, I'm in a live video. You have to give me 5 minutes, okay? 1 second. Go online. How are you, brother? So, Mata Ninja, why you haven't exposed that, brother? A white belt. A white belt, and not a very good one.
Y es incapaz de cambiar la posición, solamente se mueve sin sentido, de espalda totalmente.
Look at the kicks, man. Look at that, brother. Look at the knee strike, bro. Look at the elbow strikes, brother. D This is the people who were attacking me in the Spanish channel that want me to bow down to them. That's the people who Santiago aligned with. Those are the people that you were sending emails to my followers and my friend to try to get them to unsubscribe and not talk to me. Yeah, just finishing with this guy. Those are the people that supposedly I attacked to create controversy. Come on, bro. Those people are not even white level. Steve will beat the shit out of all of them. Really bad. He doesn't have rotation. He doesn't have heat power. He doesn't have anything. The guy has done to me like 100 videos. So you guys understand something. These are the people who supposedly was attacking to grow bigger. Look at his channel. He has 252 subscribers. Do you think for me attacking that person, I'm gonna get subscribers? All his videos, all those videos are for me. All those videos. So it's like a, we call it in Spanish, like a fan confundido, like a confused fan. He's a really good fan, but he doesn't admit he's a fan. He sees everything I do. He makes at least one video per day. Those are the people who Santiago is aligning for. Let me show you the other one. Jorge Arriagada 2.1. And this one for me is better. By the way, he also comes from a fake Kung Fu style. Really fake. Oh, you guys can Google it up. Nei Shia. That's a fake style. The guy have 252 subscribers. Those are the people who were attacking, calling my job to get me fired, which by the way, you haven't said or done anything. This is their kung fu. Armando, why you haven't made a video about that, bro? Sorry. No, that's not the name. Nei Shia. They are related with Shaolin Do from Sing Wan Te. Is that Kung Fu, brother? Well, that was a good kick. I gotta give it to them. That's an aspiring. Why you haven't made a video about that, bro? Choreography, bro. So these are the people who's Herman or Armando Ramos is rooting for. So, you are a double standards, man. You are a double standards, bro. One of them, yes, that cake was good. No complaints. Honestly, I think they are better than Shaolin Do. Pero come on, they are not on my level. Yeah, that's Herman Branch guy. Lon, he was sending emails to my friends and my subscribers. I posted already the email telling people to not talk to me because supposedly I was doing videos to defame. Mm-hmm. Herman is a fake martial art supporter, supporting other fakes. I got his address. I got recent photos. I have them saved. Because if he tries to do something, because if I go where he is at, he's gonna call the cops. And I'm gonna get in trouble. That's why I offer him a sanctioned fight. Because in his emails, he said that he didn't believe I was legit. So if you don't believe I'm legit, I have proven my lineage over and over. But if you don't believe that, if you don't believe the people, you don't believe the people from Japan, which I have given you the name and you can check it out. The only reason is a combat, man. Fight. Mm-hmm. I am also not disclosing all information because unlike him, I do respect that in the past we were friends. And I really don't want anything bad to happen to him. But that's what you're promoting, bro. Messing with my people. Messing with the people who I, you know, take care. Messing with people who they cannot really discern what's right, what's wrong. Sending email to people telling me to unsubscribe, to dislike my videos. Yes, sir. He's a very loyal guy. And he allied with those people that I just showed the video. And he said to the... Okay, let me try to put it this way. These are the South American frauds, okay? The one I just chose. There are more, but I won't show them because I already beaten one of them and I promised him not to bother him because at least he showed face and I respect that. He went to fight me, so I respect that. So these are the people in South America, the frauds, who try to mess with me. Not the other way around. I was keeping my own business. I was moving forward, including Valadez. Everything started with Valadez, the guy, the gentleman I showed, the gentleman that did the death threat. That gentleman, everything started with him. I beat him up, and these guys, they wanted me to not only talk trash about Valadez, but all the ones who were there, who also sparred and fought with me, and they showed respect. And I said, that's not the way of the martial artist, okay? So these guys right here, once they saw I keep a positive attitude and I did anything bad to the guys I sparred and fought, how are you, Vito? What they did, they said, okay, we're gonna join together and we're gonna create a group to destroy Sergio. It wasn't like me going after them. You gotta understand this, Herman. They got two moles on their group. Two of their own people in two different occasions turned and said, what you guys are doing is sick. So they start to try to boycott my job. They started to try to destroy my life. They started to try to destroy my reputation. What I did, Herman, was to fight back to those people, to dispute everything they said. They were not used to that. Because let me tell you something, Herman. These people right here, and this is me right here. I start putting videos on their channel, on the Spanish network, consistently, on 2019. These people right here, they had already, on 2018 and 2017, done videos to discredit good martial artists like Alberto Barbera. They did videos to one guy, his name is El Puño Científico. The guy almost killed himself. They did so many videos to him that they left him without a job. And that's what they wanted to do to me. So, these people right here is who Santiago is with. And this is where you, Herman, and are taking your orders. So what you did, you went behind my back, and then you start to spread false information that came from the fake people. The audios are there. The videos are there. Many people, you gotta try to understand this, has come forward, like Sifu Dani Galindo, Dragons Martial Art Nacho Serapio. In the Spanish network, many respectful masters, Alberto Barbera, and have refused these people that you are aligning with, the people who you're getting your information. In case you haven't seen it, these are the people you're getting your information, bro. Is that Tai Chi? Oh, there is more, hold on. One of them, the leader, is alive. It works for the Venezuelan regime. His day-to-day job, because he wears a red hat with a black hat with a red star, he belongs to a gang, the Tupamaros. The Tupamaros, listen to this, and everybody can check this out. The Tupamaros are a terrorist organization that works in Venezuela, and they do hits on people who go out and complain and say, I'm hungry, I don't like the government. People who are just exercising. People who are just exercising the free speech that they have. He's the one, he's in the group that goes and beat those people. They beat young guys, old guys, grandpas. That's correct. What Indigo is saying is correct. Exactly. He needs to put up or shut up. I never attack anyone. I never attack anyone that doesn't deserve. Look. Oh, and he said, I have bad technique. Share all the knowledge I have learned in the past years. But really quick, okay? Every time you throw a jab, your rear hand has to be protecting your liver. It has to be at least this size. Okay? You can do the jab. Okay, go up pass. Yeah, close the door. Sorry. Just let me give you a quick class right here, okay? Just to see the difference between what Herman does and I do, okay? When you throw a jab, the first thing is not to telegraph, okay? This is telegraphing, okay? The jab should come out of there. Secondly, the jab should do this type of motion. Even though in Kung Fu, we just pop it from there because it tends to go in between the boxing glove, okay? Get that. Try to understand this. You gotta get the rotation, but you gotta left this hand here. There is several ways to do this. I like these three. In the place, you just throw it, stepping forward, or rotating the hip. The way you do it is you think that you're pulling a rope with this hand, so you get more rotation. The bad side of that one, you expose the leg, and you can get hit really bad. The idea to keep it consistent, and even for self-defense, where you normally use palm strikes, you go here, and then as this hand goes, you think you're pulling a rope to your face, so you cover yourself. And then from here, you think you're pulling a rope, and then, boom, you do your hook. So you basically do one, two, and three, and repeat. One, two, and three. You never do what I call the row action, which is boom, boom. You never do that. You never cock your punches, which, by the way, Herman, in every sparring you see me doing, I cock my right hand because I developed bad habits for so many years being in Kibadachi doing sukis. So, okay, so I still, with so much training I have done, have bad habits of the many years that I train karate and I train myself to hit and come back. That move I did right there, you cannot fake it if you haven't trained karate, which is the Senkuso Dachi and then the Yakosuki. That's straight from karate. I still have bad habits because of that. But when you see a video of that person hitting in boxing, you go here, here, here. You're gonna do hooks, you go here, 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 here. You never drops your hand. That's 101. And that's basic. And this guy that is, I explain right now, Santiago's boss, this guy right here, says that my technique is bad. These are the masters, Herman, that you are defending. Other thing, because a lot of things has changed. I know I have not been present here. Coaches are now trained. This didn't happen before. This didn't happen before, guys. Understand this. Coaches now are watching from the corner to see the rhythm step that boxers used to do. There are specific techniques now to beat up that. There are specific techniques now to beat up fighters who reach or lean forward. This guy on the video, not only is doing the row action, dropping the hands, no protection, he's leaning forward. Nowadays, what you do, check this out, and I will try to show you my legs. What you do is you don't move
your foot's from the ground. The rear foot, you put it like this, like with tippy toes. But when you're moving your hips, you catch the rhythm step of the other fighter. And when he leans, as you're catching the rhythm step, but you are in lunge position, you can just, you're going back, right? But since you are like planted, similar to traditional martial arts, since you are planted, you can quickly change as of the other guy is jumping to attack, right? So when the other guy that tends to lean forward jumps, even if you're going back, since you have the rear leg supporting you, just go forward with the fucking elbow, bro, or the knees. So there is a lot of stuff. Armando Ramos, that's his real name. There is a lot of stuff that has changed that coaches are now looking to find out. You see what I'm trying to tell you? So, just with basic shit, you can expose the fraud. Are you gonna fucking tell me that guy is better than me? That's a master? That master deserves my respect? Think about this. And that guy, and I need to attack that guy to win followers? You are a fucking bitch, Armando. Look how much you lean. No, that's her man boss. That's who her man is taking the orders from. There is a chain of command. You have that guy, then you have another guy that we call him Huevo. I'm not giving attention to him, I'm just saying the leadership, the way it is. Okay, Huevo, don't get mad, okay? The first guy is this guy I'm showing here. After him is Huevo. And after Huevo is the rest. You have Santiago under Huevo. And then Santiago give his orders to Herman. That's the way this work. That's the way this work, okay? Look at that run house. Look at that run house. Look at that run house. I forgot about that video. One day, I have to really relax myself and watch that video. And then I put the music that Maya, Dion, master, check this out, Master Dion. Check this run out, Dion. He's right there. Check this out. I put the funny music. Wait, he's waiting? Doing that? He's been defeated by that mattress, bro.
I'm ready to go.
Okay, we can go now. He was defeated by that mattress. That's the master, bro. Oh, CJ Padilla, thank you, bro, for the donation. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Wait, it gets better. Helen, just 1 second. I'm finishing con Gabriel and Mabo.
I'm trying to show guys. Just give me 1 second. Ah, I found it. Watch the Gran and Pound. It's coming. Ah, look at that from King, guys. Look at the Gran and Pound. It gets better. Mommy, almost done. Just a few seconds. It looks like he's jacking off there. Look. You see how he's even struggling to get into the position to strike? Here. Okay, let's go. Just one more thing. He said that, how do you translate zero caricias, Ellen? Like, he said zero, like, love, that he was destroying that. So that's your man boss.
Okay.
That's who you align with. That's who you are. I'm the fucking master. So a quick message for Martin Pablo. Talking cheap. He goes by Pussy's Ink or something like that. Really quick,
she
when you're coming, you say you're going to find me, please, let's do a Muay Thai because I want to hurt you as much
over,
as possible, okay?
Let's do it, man. Let's do it, Haters Inc. or Pussies Inc. Let's fucking do it, bro. Let's fucking do it, okay? Put the day, just make sure you put the day. I'll be here for you and I'll beat you all. Let's do a Muay Thai so that way I can punish you. I don't want to choke you. I want to make sure you go down with a lot of pain. Thank you, bro.